The good news for February 5, 2022. The first reading is taken from 1 Kings. On one occasion, Solomon went to Gibeon to offer sacrifices, because that was where the famous altar was. He had offered hundreds of burnt offerings there in the past. That night, the Lord appeared to him in a dream and asked him, "What would you like me to give you?" Solomon answered, "You always showed great love for my father David, your servant, and he was good, loyal, and honest in his relationship with you. And you have continued to show him your great and constant love, by giving him a son, who today rules in his place. O Lord, you have let me succeed in my father as king, even though I am very young, and don't know how to rule. Here I am, among the people you have chosen to be your own, people who are so many, that they cannot be counted. So, give me the wisdom I need, to rule your people with justice, and to know the difference between good and evil. Otherwise, how would I ever be able to rule this great people of yours?" The Lord was pleased that Solomon had asked for this, and so he said to him, "Because you have asked for wisdom to rule justly, instead of long life for yourself, or riches or the death of your enemies, I will do what you have asked. I will give you more wisdom and understanding than anyone has ever had before, or will ever have again. I will also give you what you have not asked for. All your life, you will have wealth and honor, more than that of any other king. And if you obey me, and keep my laws and commands, as your father David did, I will give you a long life." The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Psalms of the Day, Psalms 119. Lord, teach me your statutes. How can a young man keep his life pure? By obeying your commands. Lord, teach me your statutes. With all my heart, I try to serve you, keep me from disobeying your commandments. Lord, teach me your statutes. I keep your law in my heart, so that I will not sin against you. Lord, teach me your statutes. I praise you, O Lord, teach me your ways. Lord, teach me your statutes. I will repeat aloud all the laws you have given. Lord, teach me your statutes. I delight in following your commands more than in having great wealth. Lord, teach me your statutes.
Alleluia! Alleluia! My sheep hear my voice, says the Lord. I know them, and they follow me. Alleluia! Alleluia!
The Gospel of the Day, according to Mark. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. The apostles returned and met with Jesus, and told him all they had done and taught. There were so many people coming and going, that Jesus and his disciples didn't have time to eat. So, he said to them, "Let us go off by ourselves, to some place where we will be alone, and you can rest a while." So, they started out in a boat by themselves to a lonely place. Many people, however, saw them leave, and knew at once who they were, so they went from all the towns, and ran ahead by land, and arrived at the place ahead of Jesus and his disciples. When Jesus got out of the boat, he saw this large crowd, and his heart was filled with pity for them, because they were like sheep without a shepherd. So, he began to teach them many things. The good news of our salvation. Praise be to God.